I am glad so many companies are making major efforts to hire veterans, both because it's the right thing to do, but much more importantly, because we're in mad money, it's good business. When you look over the firms that have made the largest commitments, their stocks tend to be fantastic performers. This is one of those rare cases when you can do well by doing good. I think Illumina's great, but here's the pecking order, okay? First is Danaher, okay, because they've made a great acquisition from GE. And next, I would buy Thermo, okay? Thermo Fisher, TMO, Mark Casper does a great job, and only then would I buy Illumina. Okay, so that's number three on that list. The Shopping Center Real Estate Investment Trust, love, love, love TJX, Ross, and Burlington. So maybe, therefore, you should too. MasterCard is a stock that should be at 300, that is masquerading as a 274 stock. I thought it was Ajay Banga, did a fantastic job with that quarter. He's the CEO, and I want you to buy, buy, buy. When you're just starting to build a portfolio, your first step should never be to buy individual stocks, even great ones like Disney and NVIDIA. Instead, you should put some money in an index fund as a bedrock retirement investment.